Everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So this episode, I don't know why Dean still not telling Sam about the angel in him, but they managed to find Castiel, and the demon supposedly killed her, and Dean is a terrible liar. But I do not know how much Sam believe about what Dean mentioned. So, we'll see.
Kuiper, space, x-ray, eyeballs to find someone else. There might be a Reaper for rent on his ass. Could you find that?